here we are, my little sidekick. Let me present to you the big idea.
What is the big idea, you might be asking?
Well, it is otherwise known as the Interdimensional Explorers Academy. Oh, I cannot believe it has been 3 whole years since I last placed my eyes upon it. Pretty exciting, eh, Francois?
My name is Frick.
Yes, it is so very exciting for us. All right, I will be taking this key from you, Francois.
My name is Frick.
I'm not messing around with you. Give me the key, Francois.
My name is Frick.
Give me the key, Francois.
My name is Frick.
That is enough. Give me the key, Francois.
My name is Frick.
Will you give me the key, Francois? Give it to me now. Bon, follow me and stop being so silly, Francois.
My name is Frick.
Voila, my little exploring partner, the portal hole to the halls of the greatest interdimensional explorers in the universe. I am quite the celebrity in these parts, you know. There is no one, not know-how, who does not know of the great and the mighty Ledor.
Who are you?
I am Ledor.
What?
Ledor, dummy!
Sorry, dude, I don't see any doors here.
You are sitting in one, you dummy!
No, Ledor. You're not on the list. You're gonna have to buy a tourist pass.
You mean like a non-member ticket, you snot? Oh, 2, please. I don't believe what you saw outside, Francois. That is a game me and the doorman always play with each other. Anyway, feast your eyes upon the Grand Hall d'Explorer. Here is where we keep our most famous treasures. Would you like to see my section of the museum, Francois?
Freak!
Et voilà!
Hey, where's all my stuff? My comb of Escobar, my amulet of Sasquanwawawah. My dolls. My man toys.
Oh, I know. They must have moved me to a better place because I need more space. Don't you worry, Francois. I will show you my jewels another time. Come, let me present to you the Wall of Infamy. We have Professor Olivant, Monsieur Madame, the Queen of Everything, and one of the most infamous explorers you may ever have the opportunity to meet. The what? The window? That no good wimpy little twerp! If I ever see him again, I will...
Well, well, well. If it isn't my old rusty sidekick. How's the winner cut business going, Queenie?
Wieners! Wieners!
Wieners, wieners, wieners!
How dare you open your mouth at me after you left me stranded alone in that horrible place? There's no way of getting back!
Please, your hot air is fucking me up, Ledor.
Who is this? Your new window? It looks like a little bit of people to me!
You bratty want-to-be explorer!
Break it up, monsieurs. Please, there is no need to fight. We all know who the best explorer is, and he looks just like me.
Is that a challenge, Ledor?
Look how his nostrils flare when he gets mad, Francois.
My name is Frank.
Oh, that is it, Ledor. I challenge you to a duel. Me and the donut all versus you and the people.
I accept your challenge and spit accidentally all over your general vicinity.
It will be a race. A race that you will lose to find and capture this. The notorious and never to have existed Zipper Frog of Ponzinaise. Do you even know where the land of Ponzinaise is, little people? Do you have any idea where to start?
With your cute little goggles and your boots
looking so cute. Oh, poor little people.
Oh! Come on, Donut Hole, let us go! Salut, sucker! I am sure I will see you soon enough when I have secured myself the Zipper Frog and slapped you in the face with it!
Au revoir!
Are you ready, Francois?
I am ready!
Well, Francois, this is the key that you will need to get us into that place where we will find the Zipper Frog that we need to find so that we can show that window that we are the best of the explorers. Comprenez-vous?
You have bad breath.
D'accord. Here you go. Ah, yes, Francois, I see the robot toy land. The ice cream, yes. Okay, the land of Blitz Square Peoples. The Gumdrop Trampoline. Oh, yes, they are very pretty colors. Wow, this is strange. I don't even know what this is. I am fruit? That's it. Stop this at once, François. François! 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 Freedom dance! François, enough!
Break!
Hey! There are people trying to sleep over here!
François, if we do not hurry, we will lose our challenge, and all you want to do is sleep!
Are the two exploring princesses having some problems?
No, not at all. Why would you say that?
And you, itty bitty peep all, can you not find your way to the lands of Bonds and A's? You and your little scarf are not up for the challenge, are you? Hey, Lador! Knock, knock!
Who's there?
I have found the zipper frog and you will lose!
Did you hear him, François?
My name is Frank!
Okay. Frank, do you like winning?
Yeah.
Do you like the window?
No.
Well, if you want to win, we need to go to where Pontines is so we can find the window and kick his stuff.
Okay.
Attaboy, Frank! Vitement, let's go!
Hey, Cuckoo Head!
I almost had it, you little twerp!
Way to go, Frankie! You have caught the frog that has the zipper on it, and for victory, allons au fond de la partie.
All right, Lador, we're just about finished. And how would you like that plaque to read?
Lador and François.
You tell him, Frank.
François.
Oh, that is the most adorable thing I have ever heard. Well, we made it on the Wall of Infamy, but we got a long way to go.
I am sorry, Donut All, but we are just not working out.
Some things never change, eh, François?
That fruit to you.
Winners!